Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Brodie and today I'm going to show you how to floss your teeth. Flossing is super important because it helps prevent decay between your teeth. It also helps to keep your gums nice and healthy and it can help prevent stinky breath. Lots of people are concerned that flossing causes bleeding. It's actually underlying inflammation caused by bacteria between your teeth that causes that bleeding. So the more you floss, the less bleeding you should have. Ideally, you should floss once a day at night time before you brush. So you want to have a nice long piece of floss, because we're going to wrap it around a few fingers so you get a good grip on it. And I like to control it with my thumb and my index fingers. And that just makes it easier to make sure you can direct it right in between each tooth. So I usually start in the middle, work my way to the back on one side, and then come back to the middle and work my way to the back on that side. Rub the floss up and down against one tooth, flossing underneath the gum there, and then making sure you're flossing the surface next door as well. So it might take a bit of practice, but I'm sure you'll be flossing like a pro in no time.